we believe passionately that the home cinema side should be available at the same time as the public cinema release of a film. So in order to do that, we need a Curzon home cinema app. And so we've launched with Samsung a brand new app that will go into about 1.5 million connected Samsung TVs and will provide our customers across the whole UK, from John O'Groats to Land's End, anyone who doesn't have access to a cinema or doesn't want to go to a cinema for whatever reason, should and will over time be able to see the same film on Curzon On Demand at the same price of a cinema ticket, putting the power back into the consumer. I think the filmmakers will come round to seeing it's in their benefit. I think all filmmakers are like the purest idea of a big public venue seeing their films, but I think that it's all about the ability to get more independent films reaching a wider audience, and I think hopefully Curzon is providing that platform for filmmakers to do that.
It's a fantastic new service to launch on the Samsung Smart TV platform. It's the first time we're going to have content that's available the same day it's available in cinemas. That type of service has yet to launch on a Smart TV platform, and it's a new way for our customers to enjoy content on the platform. As the platform grows and expands and gets a larger reach, you'll see content providers look to our platform to launch services and content before it launches on other platforms. So this is a great example of how maybe the independents and smaller types of content providers can reach a much larger audience through our platform.
I think the key thing when you're developing an app is largely around the user experience, being aware of kind of several sort of elements around it being a much larger screen than a website or obviously a mobile or tablet. Also, it's not as intimate in terms of it's the 10-foot experience that everyone speaks of. And another thing to consider is the chance you've got a TV remote in your hand to navigate. So you need to be very aware of the sort of predominant left, right, up, down and select as the main sort of navigation keys. So the real sort of challenge for lots of applications is how you develop, you know, in the most sort of comfortable user experience to make it, you know, a real sort of seamless and beautiful experience for the consumer without having too many sort of clicks and pushes of a button. So it's predominantly getting to, when it's video content, getting to play the video as quickly as you can. So if you purchase a film, it's very clear to you in terms of, and with Curzon you have 7 days to view a film, it's very clear to you in terms of almost a countdown clock, if you like, in terms of the time you've got left to use that film. With the My Curzon account management, it enables you to buy something on the web, and that will then sit in your My Curzon account that's consistent across devices, regardless of its tablet, iPhone, Samsung or other devices that the service may sort of grow to be on.